Right, and I bought these for myself from Jay over at www.jaysblades.com, and I'm sure most of you have seen the video. These are quite heavily pimped, and two, well, for me, you know, quite a high standard. This is a Rajah 3, heavily acid washed and covered in bit of sausage. But yeah, mostly clean up. I'm gonna call it, I think I said in the last video, frag pattern, just so I remember. I'm sure it's been done a million times before, just a random pattern. It's got the gear pattern on the backspacer. It's got my jim pin on the lock bar. Nice and smooth. And sure you all know what this is, the Rajah 2. And it's identical, slightly different colour. This is OD green and black. This is a we haven't quite worked out yet, but it's a camo. We think it's digicam, or called that anyway. We haven't quite worked out yet, but as you can see, it's lovely patterns in it. Backspacer also geared, lock bar. It's a lot of milling. There's a huge difference in the thickness of the scales, so I just used an end mill. It works perfectly fine. It's smooth. Centered. Yep, didn't really want to sell these, but going to put these on GearBastion. I did pay UK prices for them, even though it was really good prices from Jay's Blades, but they're still UK prices, so that's going to reflect. I know you guys in America can get them cheaper, but I can't, so it is what it is. But yeah, these are pretty cool. Difficult to do with the camera, but cheers.